Hi, my name is Mark Bergin and I'm the artist and author of the How to Draw series. Today I'll give you some tips and hints on how to draw. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a Minotaur. To start drawing a Minotaur, draw three circles for the head, the chest and the pelvis. Connect the three circles with a center line, then dissect this with another line for the shoulders. Now let's draw the arms. In this drawing, the Minotaur is holding an axe. Now let's draw the legs, remembering they're from a bull. Now draw a misshapen rectangle. This will form the basis of the head. You can add some horns and ears at this stage. Now I draw a line for the chest muscles and indicate where the loincloth is going to be. Now add a tail. Now start sketching in the hands and the axe. Start to add some details to the face. At this stage, you may want to look at some references of some bulls to give you some inspiration for the head. As the light's coming in from the top right, I'm going to add some tone to the left-hand side of the character. Now add some definition to the drawing. Now add some tone to the loincloth and a floor plane. Now add some finishing touches to the drawing. If you've enjoyed this tutorial, there's more step-by-steps in my book, How to Draw Magical Creatures and Mythical Beasts. For more drawing tips, techniques, and tutorials, hit the subscribe button below.